Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Kirby's Dream Land 2. Last time we took on all of level 5, the Red Canyon, and we had a little bit of trouble, and it was certainly the longest episode we've had so far. And in this episode, we are going to jump onto our Warp Star yet again, and we are going to head to our 6th level. That was adorable. This is Cloudy Park. And it looks like we have 6 levels this time around. Okay, let's jump right in then. Hello, Bronto Bert. I think we only have one new enemy coming up, and it's... I don't think it's even in this level, so... Yeah, we don't have to worry about that guy yet. Of course, I'll tell you his name when we get to him. And also, yeah, Scarfies explode. I think I did point that out in last episode, but there was one time where I got killed by a Scarfie, and I couldn't figure out why. I don't get why the propellers are invincible, though. That's annoying. Like, 100% invincible. Invincible. That sounded like I said invisible. That's not what I said. Okay. We still have Spark Rick from last episode, which is nice. I mean, I grabbed him at the very end, but, still. Okay, we're gonna lose him here, though. Probably. Well, maybe not Rick, but we might lose Spark around here. Especially with all these Gordos. There we go. Is there anything down here? No, there's nothing hidden. I thought there may have been hidden. A hidden gold mushroom. No, anyway. Moving right along. The rainbow drop in this level is actually in the second area. Which is kind of surprising to me, to be honest. Damn it. Okay, it gave me Spark. I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was gonna fall and die. It's kinda... It's interesting. It's interesting that it's in... let's just do that. It's interesting that it's in the second level. Like, it just doesn't seem like that'd be a place to put it. But that's where it is, and these are gonna disappear, aren't they? Hold on. Just drop down. In the door. Is this a secret? Oh! It's Jumper Shoot. Okay, Jumper Shoot. Hi. I'm not gonna try and fight you with Spark because it really doesn't do anything. And there goes Rick. I knew that was gonna happen. But we're gonna get another animal buddy here. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight him with Spark because for some reason fighting the mid-bosses with abilities does less damage than just fighting them with the stars and stuff that they send out. So, take this. And then give me your ability. Which I believe is Parasol. Yes, it is. And who are we gonna get? We're gonna get Koo. And we got the spinning move. Okay, it feels like it's been a little while since we used Koo. Even if it hasn't, it just feels like it has. Oh god, I forgot how much I love this music. And I believe this is specifically Koo's theme, so... It's a nice song. I've heard it before, and in other games, it's just not a peaceful song, but you know what I mean. It's just such a nice song. Alright, I wanna get, damn it, really? I wanna get, Sir Kibble right here. So that we can do a little more damage and have a little more range than Parasol. There's something down here? What are you for? Oh, you have a little small star in you. Okay. And you. And also you. Is that it? Wait. Oh, I can walk. I can fly over here. I thought that was like a wall. Alright, well, you know what? I'll take some small stars. Oh, maybe I won't. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Hit that. Hit that one. There's another secret door down there. Whatever's in there. Let's go ahead and get this, and let's just go in the door, see what it is. I guess it wasn't a secret. Unless this is still a secret, but I don't know, because this is a rising room. Oh god. Gotta be careful, we can't just rush up here like I wanted to. Because, Koo would probably get hit. But, yeah, I really love having, Cutter with Koo, because it just covers so much ground, or so much air, I should say. Alright, anything over here? Max and Tomato. Come on, Kirby, get it, there you go. Is that the end of that? Looks like the end of the level. Okay, then. So maybe there was something over to the right of what I thought was the secret door, but if not, it's not really a problem. And Koo, can't you just fly further up, buddy? I mean, I guess not, but anyway. So, level 2 is the level that is gonna have the, what is it? The words, the rainbow drop. However, we don't want to go in there yet. You actually want to go into level 2 with Kine, I believe. I believe Kine is who you want. So, let's go ahead and drop off... I mean, I didn't want to drop off my ability, give me that. We're gonna go ahead and leave... Oh, I'm in the wrong level. Crap. I'm gonna go ahead and leave Koo, that's what I was trying to say. It's level 3, right? Yeah, okay. And I believe this was the side that had Kine. Because we need to grab him. There he is. Give me Kine. and we're gonna go ahead and exit. There's also a chance you can get Kain in the first level of World 6, but what's the point in chancing it when we have a definite way of getting him right there? Okay. So moving on to level 2, we may not get this first try, because there is a lot- this is the most convoluted, one that we've had so far. Is this really what Cutter is? With Kain? That's kind of adorable. Oh, I think we needed ice, actually. You know what? I think we need ice. Now that I think about it. I looked this up, but I didn't write down all the steps, because I'm gonna see if I can, like, remember how to do it. But I believe ice is the first step. Maybe not. I thought that ice destroyed these blocks. You know what? We'll see. That was also some skills right there. Oh god! I say that right as I jump into another Gordo. Alright, moving right along. Oh, here we go. Yeah, so ice is needed to destroy these types of blocks. We can get a 1-up and a few stars down here if we really want them. But I believe there's gonna be some more coming up. Excuse me. Excuse me again. All these, like, Meta Knight type enemies. There we go. They're all, like, Meta Knight's allies, I guess. Okay, there we go. That's what we needed. I think so, anyway. I think they give you ice over and over again in that level, so I don't really know, but... Okay, this is what's next. We got all of these platforms that are taking us up. Now, I believe we can drop down here. Yeah, there's gonna be an area with some water. And then we can swim to the left because we have Kain. I'm just gonna spam that A button. Come on, buddy. Okay, go through that door. And hello. Hello, buddy. We got Master Green again. But I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of the ability, because we are gonna want to get his ability. We're gonna want to get, Spark from this guy. And then, as you can see, we got an animal buddy up there. I don't actually know which animal buddy this is gonna give us. I just jumped up into that again. I don't know which one it's gonna give us. If it's Kain, I guess we're just keeping Kain, but... Yeah, because there's Gooey. So, I guess we're keeping hold of Kain for right now. Was that... Oh, that was just to get Spark, of course. We needed the Spark ability. Okay. So now, if I'm remembering this correctly, which I hope I am... Take you out, okay. No! I need that! Okay, well, at least we can go back and grab it if we do lose it, because I believe that the mid-bosses do respawn. Goddammit, no! I need that! There we go. Okay, I need to absorb it, too. Alright, Kain, I don't know if we need to keep hold of you, or if we just need Spark. So if you die, I'm sorry. No, okay. No, I destroyed Spark. Okay. Can I not go through that door now because it's in water? No, I guess I probably can. Yeah, okay. No! It teleported us back, and I can't exit. Okay, this is gonna be one of those levels, isn't it? Hello. Or is this what I'm supposed to do? No, because I needed Spark. I don't remember why I needed Spark, but I know that I needed it, and I believe it was actually for right here. So... Fun. Either way, let's just make our way through the level, and then I'll look up again, what we're supposed to do here, because so I can actually do it correctly. Hello. I need that boulder. Never mind. I'm gonna die. Please don't kill me. Okay, give me that. Die. Okay. Let me absorb you. I know we don't need stone, but I'm gonna take it anyway. Here's Rick. Because I believe we needed Rick and Spark. If I'm remembering correctly, that is. Excuse me, sir, don't do that. Yeah, we needed Spark to destroy these. Because destroying those blocks and making the shot zones fall down is what gives us the animal body that's in there, which I believe is Ku. And yeah, because then Ku can float against this current. So, yeah, I screwed up a little bit. I screwed up just a little bit. Because there it is. Because we need Cutter to open this up, I believe. Ku and Cutter. And we get Ku, and then we gotta go find Cutter at the right-hand side of this area. Okay. So, it's a process. It is certainly a process to get this, this rainbow drop. But at least I know how to do it. It's not as complicated as I first thought. So, I'm gonna go ahead and grab Kain, and I will meet you guys back pretty much where we lost him. Wow. He just decimated me. Okay, so I ended up losing Kain, or I fell down and I didn't want to go through the mid-boss again with Kain. But if I'm remembering correctly... Wait, isn't this where we needed Spark? Or do we still need Rick here? Crap, did I screw up? Wait. Can I do this while taking hits? Is that a thing it's gonna let me do? Probably not. Okay, give me my ability. No, I spat it out. Oh, I'll be right back. Well, I fell and died. Isn't that wonderful? So, I thought that I was being really smart in, grabbing Rick and, Spark from an earlier level. And then I remembered, we're required to use ice in this first area to break through the blocks to get through to the next section. So you have to do it the convoluted way with getting kind first. I'm gonna just check it real quick, but I'm pretty sure that's the case. Yeah, there's no getting through here without ice. And that gets rid of it. Because now, we don't have Spark, and we only get it from, Master Green. And the only way to get to Master Green is with Kine. So... yeah, we gotta do it the convoluted way. Okay. So... I've got Kine. I've got Spark. Where do I go now? I forget where I'm supposed to go now. Let me look it up real quick. Okay. I don't know if I need Kine for this next step. Let me double, triple check right here. I don't believe that we need Kine for this next step. I could actually click into the window. There we go. Because I've gone too far. We're supposed to fall back into where we got this ability. Oh, you know, the door that we went through to get to it. And I actually can get back up here, which is good. So we're supposed to go back over here, drop down, and go back in here, and then go to the right. Now, you don't need Kine, but he's an extra layer of protection, so I'm gonna take him anyway. And then we go in here, because this is where we switch over and get Rick. So, I'm happy with that. I wanna get Rick. Because, Kine, I love you, buddy, but you're not very good at platforming, and I'd just rather have Rick right about now. Alright, we decimated that guy, so we don't wanna get his ability, we wanna switch to Rick. Because now... where is Spark? What just happened to Spark? What happened to Spark? Did I get rid of it to fight him? Oh my god, I did. I'm so stupid. Note to self, don't shoot your ability at this guy. You need it. I honestly didn't even notice that I shot it at him before, or maybe I wasn't thinking straight, but yeah, you need to keep hold of Spark. So, defeat Blocky right here using Spark. It looks like if you spam it, it does actually explode quicker. There we go. So he's dead. And that gives us Rick. We now have Rick and Spark. So now, are we on the right? We're on the right-hand side. We can move on through and break these. So once we've broken these open, and the Shotzos fall, that gives us Koo. So now we have Koo. We are almost there. Almost there. Because now, if you spam the A button, Koo can fly against this air current, or air whatever, and get over this side and go through this door. Now we gotta fight this dude again. Good old regular old-fashioned way, I guess. Actually, no, because we have Spark. Wait, I forgot that we still had Spark. We can go like this and just decimate this guy from above, I guess. Can he even reach us up here now that I think about it? I don't know if he can. I don't think he can. Because this is a little overpowered if he can't reach us, but I will gladly accept this. Because I want you guys to know, we are 27 minutes into the recording right now. We need his ability, which is, of course, Cutter. We're 27 minutes in and we're on the second level still. So we're just gonna get past these Gordos again. I'm just gonna take it slow. Take it slow! We don't want to lose this ability. Okay, go. Go. Go again. Go again. And go. Okay. Is it this door? It's that door. We need to go in that door. Because now... cut that open! And grab our rainbow drop. That took... oh, well, we've been recording, like I said, half an hour. And we've done two levels. One of those levels took about 5 minutes. The other one took about 25. So, that was fun. That was, interesting. Anyway, we finally got the rainbow drops. Let's move on to level 3. I don't know how long this episode's gonna be, so I apologize in advance. But, to be honest, we're probably just gonna be speeding on through these levels. with some waddle dees chasing us, apparently. It's a good job we have Koo. Let me just break my way through here real quick. There we go. God. Is this water? This is water. Koo, you can breathe underwater? I guess Koo can breathe underwater. But then again, so can Kirby and Rick, so... guess it only makes sense. But it's just... Koo's an owl, so it seems a little odd. But oh well. It also makes underwater movement pretty smooth. I mean, not... it's not quite, like, kind swimming. It's a little different to that, but... it's kind of smooth. You can kind of control where you're going a little better than kind, I think. But, anyway, Sparky, you get out of the way. And you guys, thank you. Go through the door. Alright, oh, why are we moving so fast? Is there an air current? I guess there's an air current that I can't see. Okay, then. Just drop on there. Is this a shortcut? No, go down. I feel like this is a shortcut. Is this a shortcut? Are we supposed to get to the middle? I guess we're supposed to get to the middle. Because we're at the middle now. Come on. I can't even see the air current. That's what's annoying. Okay, can I, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. Get down. Get in the door. Hi. I guess you expected me to fall, but I did not. Hello, Spiky. Why do I feel like I wanted to pick up Spark right there because I can shoot beneath me if I use it? I don't know. I feel like I should have got it, but oh well. Just drop on through. Wait, really? You know what? We're going to take stone. I don't actually know what stone does with, Koo. Oh. Just like that, I guess. Okay. Not what we were going for. Okay, then. What is over this side? Koo does not look happy whenever we land. Alright, that was just another small star. Now we can just drop on through here. There we get- okay, this enemy right here. This is our new enemy. I actually don't have its name up right now. You know what? I gotta pause. I gotta pause and look up this- Mumbies. M-U-M-B-I-E-S. And that is just- that's what one of them is called, apparently. Not- that's not a plural. So, that's nice. Can I go into stone, please? Okay, so at least stone makes us invulnerable here. That's nice, because we can get around the, we can get around the Gordos somewhat easily. There's a lot of these guys around here. Looks like we can take them out just with one little stone, but still. Oh, God. Parkour! Wasn't even parkour, but it counts, whatever! Alright, I'm feeling good about this one. There we go. I actually got to the top for a change. Beep. Yeah. All right, halfway through, so moving right along with level 4. Hello, Kābī, and other Kābī. I kind of don't want to hold on to stone. I want to get something a little better than stone, but I don't know what we're going to get. Is there even anything here? I guess there's nothing there. You know what? I don't know if we can absorb these guys. That's something I'm actually not sure on. I feel like because they've given us all of these blocks, that's how we've got to defeat them. Because... you know, I should really just try it. I should try absorb one of these guys. Yeah, cannot absorb them. They just kind of jump around a little bit, so that is how we're getting past them. And I'm gonna guess there's nothing around here that's gonna give me a decent ability. Excuse me, I need to get through you, Mr. Gordo. So, I'm gonna guess it's just gonna be a case of killing them with these. And just flying through with Fat Kirby, apparently. Jeez, Koo really lets you go fast. Hi, Captain Stitch, welcome back. What animal buddy are you gonna give me? Because... I kind of want to keep Koo. We're in the cloudy level, I kind of want to keep Koo. If I'm being honest with you, because he really just gives you a whole lot more freedom of movement. I like him, look at him, whee! Or her? I don't know Koo's gender. Look at this, we can just avoid Captain Stitch completely just by flying around. Damn it, that did nothing. Oh, I guess we can only hit him when he's like that, when he's vulnerable. That makes sense, okay. Hold on then. Do that, hit him once, do that. Hit him twice? Nah, I thought we could get him a second time. Alright, come on, buddy. Do it again. Knock that off, and I'm gonna shoot you. There we go. You know what? I will take your ability, because I don't have one. We're gonna get Needle. And Kine? I guess since you've given us Kine, we'll use him. Look at how stupid- look at how freaking weird that looks. Oh god. Oh god. No, I should've stuck with Koo! Why'd you give us Kine in this area? This is dumb. Oh my god, we're dead. Why would it give us Kine there? That's definitely a Koo type of area, but now we're just freaking regular old Kirby. So I guess this is what we're gonna have to do. Kine couldn't do anything right there. That was dumb. I don't know why it gave us Kine, but anyway. Is that really it? You know what? I kinda want you, but it's too late. Let me through. Oh, another one? Oh, this is water. That'll be why it gave us Kine then, because of the water. But we should have still had Koo for the first one and then switched over to Kine, but I don't know. person's gonna be another regular enemy. Just you, okay. Oh. What is this? We're just gonna be floating up, because, I mean, we can't adjust ourselves. We can make Kirby fat, and that's about it. Kinda want you, but I can't absorb you, so I guess we're not having you. Let's just make our way up. That didn't work. I guess I'll take you with me, then. Okay. I'll get a 1-up. Damn it! Okay, Gordo, please! Okay. I really want to get an ability around here, but we can't push down to absorb, so it's not gonna work. Maxim Tomato, I will take that, and also the 1-up. Alright. Got some more, oh, we got 1-ups up top. Can we do anything to get those? We can't even drop down to get those. I guess if I picked up that stone ability, we'd be able to. But not, we don't have that, so we can't do that. Okay, can I get through the door, please? Thank you very much. End of another level. I kind of wish we'd held on to Ku. I really shouldn't have switched over to Kine. But, it's not too bad, I guess. Alright, so moving on. Level 5 awaits. This is a whole lot of disappearing platforms. It's a good job I can fly. You know, because I'm Kirby. Kind of what he does. And I shouldn't try to jump over those guys, because clearly it does not work. And also Gordos that I'm just going to go ahead and run past. Okay, give me your ability, please. I need an ability. It feels like I've been deprived of one for a while. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Anyone else? No one? Okay. Oh, the friggin' Rocky, but I kind of actually don't want you now, because we don't need to go down. We're ascending. I'm gonna get rid of all you guys. They make it seem like this is going to be a really big problem if you fall, but, I mean, we're Kirby. Is it going to be that much of a problem? And also, I'm on 1 health. Kirby's on 1 health right now. So, maybe I've made a mistake? I don't know. I want to get Spark, though. Spark covers, I feel, a little wider range than Needle, and it's more fun to use, so I'm going to go ahead and stick with Spark, I think. This is kind of neat, though. Like, going through this maze of all these little cloud platforms, it's kind of fun. But at the same time, very repetitive when you gotta wait for him to disappear like this. Alright, up we go. Are we close to the top? Nobody knows! Hello, Bouncy! Get out of my way. Hello, other Bouncy. Please also get out of my way. See, they don't disappear right away when you, like, use an ability on them for some reason. Unless I'm... Okay. And, of course, we're right back at the bottom. Okay, we're at the top again. Excuse me. I kind of wanted Cutter right there, but I killed Sir Kibble by accident, and now we have no ability. Let's just go through the door. Oh, boy. I don't like that I'm on 2 hit points. I'd like to have more of them. But I feel like I'm not gonna get more of them. I can get extra lives, but I'm at 47, so I mean, we don't really need any more. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. But that should respawn us in this room, though. Okay, and we're at full health. It's so nice having all these extra lives. Just going through here. Avoid you, sir. Avoid you, sir. Damn it. You, sir, I'm gonna go underneath. You are in my way. I'm Kirby, I can fly. It's okay, we're safe. Okay. And you, sir, out of my way. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. Okay, through the door. What do we got now? A lot of doors. I guess let's start over here. Huh? I don't want to be here. Oh, we can kill these guys. I thought we couldn't. Unless it's just letting us do it in this room. Okay. That scared me. So I guess this door? Oh, friggin' okay, that's the end. I'll take it. I'm okay with that, I guess, right? Food and the end of the level and a 1-up from that too. Okay. I mean, why would they put it in the second one? I mean, I imagine most people would go from the left-hand side, but anyway, hi. Hi, Master Green. Why are you here? What are you doing here? Can I help you? We got wind here, so I'm kind of stuck on this side of you until you jumped and let me underneath you, but friggin' all right then. So give me that. Shoot that. Damn it, he jumped again. Damn it, he did the thing. Can I make it up there? I cannot. Okay. Can you, there you go. That's what I wanted. And then let me shoot. Damn it, he jumped again. Oh, God. This guy's honestly a pain to fight. Like, I rush when I'm trying to fight him, and then he, like, jumps. right as I shoot, and that's no fun, because then I fail. And we don't have a good time. Give me that. You gonna jump? No, okay, fine. So give me your ability. What's going on? Is that it? We just got a door? What is this? Koo? Koo? Why is Koo here? This seems strange to open it up with a mid-boss and just... Oh my god, we can decimate everything with this. Oh, this is cool. No pun intended based on Koo's name. This is cool. Look at this. We can just decimate everything as we run on through here with Koo. Ah! Do they actually feel sorry for me for a change? Are they just giving me Koo and Spark so that we can decimate everything right now? Because I'm okay with that. And is there anything over here? Nothing over there. Look how fast he's flapping. Alright, let's just decimate some more things then. I'm okay with decimating more things. Alright, moving on down. Okay, excuse me. Anyone else? Anyone else want to go? Anyone else want to go? Is there anything down here? That's a thing. No, now we're in water. Okay. Oh, this is not good. Damn it. Oh, we can't absorb it. Crap, we lost Spark now. Okay. Give me that. Do I want to be down here? Oh, did I just come down here? I just came down there to lose an ability. Okay, fun. Then I guess I'll take stone. Am I lost? Am I going around in circles? I feel like I'm going around in circles. Why am I going around in circles? What's down here? Did I miss something? Okay, no, go down. There we go. Take that guy out. Anything further down? There's a door. Okay, I didn't even see this door before. Okay. And we're still underwater. See, I keep wanting to spam the A button, but that just makes Koo rise when you're underwater, and if you go to fall, spamming the A button really doesn't do anything. So, excuse me. Oh god, we can't change the direction Kirby is shooting his bubbles on the fly. Like, you can't be holding B and then also change direction. You gotta, like, let go and then hit B, and then adjust yourself and then hit B again. And also, we went completely the wrong way. So that's a fun time. Koo, I guess you're just gonna tank these hits. Alright then. Oh god. Get that you out of the way. Are we going the right way this time? Is it down here? No. Wait. Where are we going? I don't wanna die in here. Am I back at the beginning? Where am I? I'm so very lost. Was I supposed to go up and to the left over here? I'm about to lose Koo, so that's nice. Over to the left? I guess over here. Excuse me. I don't think up, but I feel like also yes, definitely up, and there goes Koo, okay. Admittedly, it is gonna be a little easier to swim with Kirby, I think. But, I kinda didn't want to lose my buddy Koo, and I still went the wrong way. I suck. I cannot navigate to save my life. To be fair, I still use a GPS to get to my girlfriend's house, but... She lives an hour away, damn it! No, don't kill me! No, Kirby, okay. Okay, you know what, we just gotta play it safe. We're just gonna fall down, we're gonna shoot down. Take you out, take out your little buddy. We only have one hit point, that's why I'm being so cautious. Take you out, okay. At least now if we die, we should respawn in here. And we're probably gonna die, so... I don't wanna move. I don't wanna adjust anything. I'll take it. Thank you. Okay. Can I drop down? Thank you. Okay. And I also wanna get these things. There, health. Thank you. And also the star. And also, just for good measure, this thing. Okay. End of the level. Jeez, the recording is at almost 45 minutes now. God damn. I mean, the rainbow drop was most of that, but still. Alright. And with that, we've opened up our boss. Let's see what we have. I actually... You know what? I didn't look up the name of the boss. Give me two moments. Two mementos. What is the name of the boss? Okay. I know the boss. I know this boss. Oh, okay. Well, this is Krakko. I'm sure you all know Krakko. He's a very common Kirby enemy, and he's gonna be our boss right now. Hi. So, he's that dude right there. He's the little eyeball dude, and I kinda wish I had an ability. I should've gone and got one, because this is a regular boss and not like a little mid-boss or anything. So, probably would've actually taken more hits, but... Actually, does this give us an ability? I don't think it does. But I kinda wanna absorb it just to see. You know, that little thing that I absorbed from him? I honestly don't know. It might give us Spark, maybe? Let's see. Gives us nothing. Okay, so that's just a way to hit him. Could you stop? Now, I actually think, if I'm remembering correctly, we can't actually damage him while he's got his balls around him like that. Unless I'm remembering incorrectly, but I'm pretty sure that's the case, and I keep failing to grab them. We're just gonna float up here. He can't do anything to us if we're up here. Just gonna chill. Just gonna chill, Kirby. Just gonna chill up here. Okay, give me one of those. Can I shoot you, please? I missed. I suck. Okay. Jeez, I don't remember Crackle being a pain. I do remember having an ability when I fought him the last time, but still. Can we exit? You know what? Yes, we can exit. We're gonna go and grab not only an ability, but an animal buddy, too. Because, I want one. So, we're gonna grab one. We're gonna go down here. We're gonna head into level 5. We're gonna grab ourselves Spark. And then we're gonna drop out of level 5. We're gonna go into level 3 over here. I'm gonna go to the right. I'm gonna take out this guy. I'm gonna grab Rick. And then we're gonna exit. And then we're gonna go back and we're gonna fight Krakow again with both an animal buddy and a decent ability. So, yeah. I mean, Rick and Spark, I haven't really pointed this out. Rick and Spark is essentially what the beam ability is in later games. Oh, heck, I think it was even in the first one, but yeah. That's what we're gonna be doing right now. Oh, in Kirby's Adventure. It was in one of them. See, now we can actually do damage to him, and when he's down on the ground, too. Dude, we already did 2 points of health off of him. 3 points of health off of him. See, why didn't I come through here with an ability before? It would have been so much more efficient, but I didn't. I'm dumb. See, I don't know if we can damage him while he's got those around him. That's what I was saying before. Maybe we can. Yes, we can! Okay, so Krakow is actually not a threat. If you just have an ability. Okay, then. I mean, I kind of knew that. Krakow's not really that much of a threat anyway, but I think he does actually have a bit of a second form he's going to take any second now. Yes? Maybe? Yep, there we go. He's actually got his little clouds around him now, so now I think he is actually a little bit more resilient. I don't think we can actually hit him right now. Oh, no, we can, but I don't think it does much damage. I believe that he does take off his clouds, for lack of a better term, a bit later on. Give me that, please. But, we'll see. And I don't want to fight this guy without an ability, so... Hi. Because it's going to take forever for him to spit stuff out like that, so... We're just going to fight him. Good old Rick and Spark. Which, admittedly, is taking a little bit of time, but at the same time... Like I just said, it's more efficient than waiting for him to do his thing, so... You know, and we are gonna lose Rick probably here if I keep playing careless, which I am playing a little careless. Damn it. I almost shot that out just then. That's how careless I'm playing. I almost just shot away my ability, which I don't want to do. Oh, can we... No, we can't even jump over you. You're too friggin' high up. All right, we're probably gonna lose Rick any second now. Yep, there he goes. Okay, give me that back. Let's see if we can do anything with just Kirby and Spark. I guess maybe it's not doing much because he's a lightning-based enemy. I don't know. I don't know if that's even a thing, but it'd be kind of neat if it was. Oh, God. I don't think he shoots up here, right? He does not shoot up there. Okay. See, that's the only problem with having Rick. He can't fly, so he can't really avoid much in the way of low-to-the-ground attacks. Like this. We can just go up here, and he can't hit us. So, yeah. that's the only downside, I guess, to using an animal buddy that isn't Koo. Alright, come on, buddy. Let me take you out real quick. You're so close. You're so close to dead, Krakow. See, I started playing more cautiously, and now we're doing a lot better. We haven't taken a hit in a while, so... Any second now, Krakow is gonna be down. Sir? Sir. There we go. Okay, and with that, 48 minutes later... We beat this world. And with that, we have opened up our 7th world, but of course, we're not quite finished. We're gonna head back in, because we got our bonus chance to do in the boss room, and I really don't know how this one's gonna go. We're gonna have Krakow? Krakow is not here, okay. Oh! Well, this is friggin' cute and adorable. I should most definitely have gotten hit by one of those, but I didn't, so that's nice. This is kind of adorable. I kind of should have also come in here with Rick, though, because, I don't know, he's just got more range than Kirby does with Spark. No, give me that one. Give me this one. Take you out. Take you. Don't fall. No, it fell back in. Damn it. I missed one of them. But only one. It's not going to give us perfect, though, so I am going to have to come back through here. I was focusing on trying to take out the enemies, and I really shouldn't be. Yeah, that's not perfect. We missed one. Gotta reset the game. Oh, what? How did I miss that one? That's not fair. Kirby can't dash. Did we do it? I believe we got it that time. Yeah, perfect. And I'll take my 1-up. Okay. With that, that is going to go ahead and finally do it for this episode of Kirby's Dream Land 2. We are at 52 minutes on the recording, so... yeah, this world took a little bit of time, but anyways, I want to thank you all very much for watching this episode. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it, of course, in the comment section below. I'm just going to go ahead and grab Rick right now so that we have him for the next episode. And make sure to stay tuned for the next episode when we'll be heading to our final area. And I'll see you guys then.